our main feature today on EA TV. Two great clubs. It's coming up for you live. Hi there again, everyone. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith at the brand new home of Tottenham Hotspur. And they've got Manchester United. It is the blue ribbon fixture, really, for the club. A reminder of the last ever game at White Hart Lane.
Yeah, that's right. I mean, the fans are so excited about this match in their new home.
The shot's on!
Simple save for David De Gea.
Nemanja Matic.
Pogba.
Lukaku. Pogba! Goodness, must take the lead here.
So close, inches away, but they are playing well. I fancy him to get another chance and get the noses in front here.
That looked promising and then broke down. He can put them in front. That's a corner for Manchester United. Corner played into the middle. And now the shot!
Eric Lamella. Well, here we are with Manchester United in a game that could be fairly even.
Could be dangerous. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Sterling. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Sanchez. And he's caught that right. But just off target.
Wow, not too much wrong with the technique there.
Well, they can be really the heartbeat of the team, these central midfield players, and we've got a new... He might be through. He's in here. Lingard! And they've got him to score here.
He has made an immediate impact with this goal.
Oh, the perfect start for the lad, and didn't he take it well?
Great strike into the area where no goalkeeper in the world would have kept that out.
Well, he's been on form today, it looks like a striker on top of his game.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal.
Well, that goal has put Tottenham Hotspur into the lead.
Fred. Interception here.
Good interception.
The keeper might be needed again. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
Lukaku. Tottenham get it back again.
Fred.
He's through here. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. And shoots!
Picked up easily by Pickford.
Lukaku. And this could bring them level.
Good.
Back off the bar.
Goalkeepers love to be busy, and he's certainly busy at the moment. The frame of the goal helping him out. And now at least he can settle his team down and get the ball upfield.
Well, if you hit the post or bar, you've not hit the target. Although they did in the second one, it was too easy for the keeper.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
It's an advantage for Manchester United. Play on, says the ref. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Fred! How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Well, thank you to the goal line technology.
because that has confirmed what we really couldn't see with the naked eye. It is no goal, Alan.
Well, this is where the new technology is so handy. It clears up any controversy. It was close, but as we can see, no goal.
Corner swung in.
Pogba! And Pogba has put away the chance, getting forward from his midfield base to make the most of this opportunity. Sensational strike there for the goal.
Oh, the timing of the jump and the timing of the header, they were all perfect to finish off that corner.
So, away we go at 1-1.
For Manchester United, number 6, Paul Pogba.
Nemanja Matic, Fred, Pogba, Sanchez, Damian.
Manchester United lose possession here.
Kieran Trippier, here's Sterling. Now Lingard, here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. And they get it away. That's cut out.
Pogba.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Sterling. So quick and often elusive, Sterling.
Blocked well by the defender.
Throw for Tottenham. Moussa Sissoko. The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Nemanja Matic. Fred. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Nemanja Matic. Lukaku. It's a very good interception. Sterling. Lingard. Can really get at the opposition here. Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Lindelof.
Excellent interception. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Eric Bailly. Nemanja Matic. Fred. Lukaku.
The referee has indicated
Alexis Sanchez.
A minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Damian,
Pogba. And that's dealt with the problem. Lukaku. Sanchez. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1.
So, Alan, what about the first 45 minutes he's played on his debut today?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good...
And setting the ball rolling for the second half, Manchester United.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Here they are, on the attack. It's Jesse Lingard. Just stole it away in the end, the goalkeeper. Fred. Mata. rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Tip-top Tottenham at the moment. Tip-top their style of play and their position in the league.
Yeah, and deservedly so. They are top of the tree for what they've produced. It's not just...
Pogba! A real miscue here. Here's Sterling. Probing pass from Sterling.
Lamella.
Kane.
Well, you wondered how much money Milan had to spend. Here's your answer.
Well, we're here in around £45 million, and for that kind of money, the fans will be expecting something pretty decent.
Made the challenge well.
Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick.
Kieran Trippier, quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Alexis Sanchez.
He dragged the cross behind the teammates he's trying to find in the middle.
He could cross it from here.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
Winks.
Steered through.
It's Lingard.
Sterling! He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
Tottenham have got a corner now.
Put the corner in the middle. Out in front of goal.
And it's gone out of play there. Damian.
Eric Bailly. It goes out wide again. Now Bailly. Nemanja Matic.
Pogba. Alexis Sanchez.
The break is definitely on. Fred! Up for grabs here.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Fred. It's an excellent cross. That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there.
He's got his shot off now.
Was a chance maybe to hit the target. He certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with the connection either.
Oh, how about this? Listen to the crowd now. He's coming off, having really taken this game by the scruff of the neck.
Oh, he's a real favourite with these fans, an even bigger favourite now after that performance.
Here's Winks. Incisive pass. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Could get the ball into the box now. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
There's a damaged muscle here. Good vision here.
Damian.
It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. The shot gets blocked. He has cleared it well.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Slipped through. Just to keep it to beat. Lucas!
He's tried to hit this one too hard, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, I think he shanked it, Martin. Miles off target in the end.
And Manchester United are going to make a substitution here. No nonsense defending from him. Here's Sterling.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Sterling.
And that will end the threat, at least for the moment.
Here's Winks. Sterling! Sterling! And that's a corner for Tottenham.
To be replaced by number 15.
In goes the corner.
Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his eye off the ball. He certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Brilliant match. Still nothing between the two teams. They're both going at it. Hammer and tongs looking for the win.
That's a great clearance. Almost a 10 out of 10. Certainly a candidate for man of the match. He's not going to play the whole match, though. And to be substituted here now.
Yeah, he was involved in most things that were good here for his team. Top class.
Excellent interception. Cleared the ball. Tottenham given the throw. Now Lingard. Kane. Out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Toby Alderweireld. Hey, Lingard. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
As indicated, there will be a minimum.
Up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. There's only a minute to go. Damian. Well, there we are. Nothing to separate these two sides at the end of this contest.
Well, for the league progress, something in it for both sides. But a draw these days never feels quite as satisfying as perhaps it used to in the old days when you got 2 points only for a win.
Yeah, I think looking back on it, when they look at the DVD, both managers and sets of players will be disappointed, feeling that they could have won it, but neither could.